One parry. One parry is all it took to start this crazy challenge of trying to fight Malenia while parrying her. There were many ups.
That gets pushed as another attack. Just gotta get a little bit warmed up, you know what I'm saying? Okay, gotta get a few of the warm-up matches in before we get into the serious fight. Think I'm getting to phase two of the big hit? There we go.
And downs.
Maybe low on health. Oh god, I fucked up. Always repeat that.
And then it. And so many close attempts.
Damn it. I didn't dodge it in time. Damn it, I was so close. Ow, fuck. Damn it. No.
But in the end, I persevered through those challenges and I ended up beating Malenia. And today I am here to show you that very final fight of PandiBear versus Malenia. Please enjoy.
Hello. Oh. Okay. Let's stop fucking up the easy parries, please. Come on, bud. Or not. Or continue down the path. That's fine, dude. 100% A. Okay. Fuck it. Sweet free damage or not. What the fuck happened there? She backed up before I even fucking attacked her. She's like, nah, fuck that. See where I almost fucked up on those rolls. I'm not pressing all the way, just fully down when I'm rolling away. Ooh. And bonk. Oh. hell of a rust, I mean, like a rust? Rough start, but we're getting back into the swing. Okay, well, you know, I just wanted to stun lock her anyway. Fuck it. I didn't want to actually do damage. I'm so sad I fucked up that parry. Yeet. One. Two. Phase two. All right, let's do this.
Neat. There we go. Much cleaner on the rolls. Much, much cleaner on the rolls. Bonk. Okay. We're still doing pretty decent. We're keeping held on in the fight. Oh, fuck. I'm so glad she decided to do that move after the kick, because I would have been so fucked. Hope, Scarlet Blossom. Cool. Give me a chance to get my stamina back. I will say that's one of the probably prettiest moves in this game. That and Placididax's roar. That shit's fucking glorious. Bonk. Bonk. Touched a little bit of it. I was just like, oh, it's so pretty. Don't touch it. It's deadly. Bonk. No. Oh, I'm so glad I healed at the very least.
Oh my god, we fucking did it, boys! Let's fucking go! Fuck yeah! Oh man, what a fucking journey.
Thank you all so much for watching. This is probably one of the greatest challenges I think I've ever done as far as my personal soul's experience has been. So I was very happy to make this video and show it to you all. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye guys.